All right, where was I? Came from here. I feel like I didn't do everything here. There are like four paths, one of them. Let's see what's in here. No. No. Okay. Apparently here are encounters. Let's see. We have. Can't remember at all what my characters had. Let's just go with something. I do like the game. Been very fun so far. Ooh, nice crit. No. Okay. Here we have them. Sense because I don't remember what they are. Brine. No idea what it does. Let's try Aqualung. Okay, that's pretty good. Apparently. Two paths, huh? Here first. Did get the map. Is there any way I can use it? Or was it even in this place? So many, Lung seemed really pretty good, so let's try it again. Okay, it doesn't affect those guys. No, I didn't mean to defend. Time to sense. Oh well. Alright, so, head this way, I guess. Thunder's Nudge. Against fire. Duggo versus Duggo. They were only level 30 though. At least. Fixer. Back attack. Gravity, huh? We have gravity. Twice in a turn. Don't seem to be hitting with the... It was this. Okay, that worked at least. Apparently I wasn't able to hit him with physical attacks, or maybe he has very high evasion, I don't know. Hey Soup, how are you doing? That so many paths to take. Oh. Try this one. Okay. Where I was. Alright, let's see. Now I can send these guys. Everything seems to be weak against fire here. I think. Here we go. Alright, since everything here seems to be weak to fire, I'm gonna give fire to someone. All poison. All. Lightning. I'll give to send a pause instead of. Fire. What's the best fire? Closer to. And Naruta is Yuffie. The replacement for Bob. There's something there? Apparently not. How far am I in the game? Well, I'm here in the snow place. I don't know. Like, beginning of disc 2. Having Santa Paws here makes sense for their nickname, but not for how he looks. Fire tail and all. Physical attacks don't seem to hurt these guys or hit these guys. I don't know why. They always seem to miss with them. See what's in here. They're okay. Well, whoever it was, it died really fast. No idea if I'm going, where am I going, but well. I guess Santa Paws' magic is not that good. Well, I guess it's still dealing okay damage. I don't know. Oh. I guess that me back. Yeah, but I didn't see the landmark, so I was confused. Oh, they disappear, huh? I see. Okay. Okay. Where I started. Now, I've turned right and left, so I should be heading to the same direction as I was. Are these weak to fire as well? Jumping. 999 HP. No weakness. See what the Aqualung does. Aqualung does good. Something leveled up, maybe? Do I know what each enemy skill does? Okay, so I was hitting... I'm heading up on the original screen. Let's still love up. What is that shrine, right? Damage. I have no idea what it is. Oh, the weapon. I have no idea. Hey, I made it somewhere. It's it's a bat. Nail bat. Hey, a save point. Convenient. Now this is a surprise. How many years has it been since I last saw anyone here? Oh, excuse me, my name is Holzov. I've lived here for 20 years now. You mind listening to the stories of a lonely climber? Why don't we go to the next room and sit down? Have you ever heard about those who challenged a cliff? There's an old legend that says something fell from the sky here a long time ago. That's what's supposed to have pushed the land up and formed this cliff. 30 years ago, Yamsky and I took this cliff to see what was on the other side. But we weren't prepared for it. We did expect the temperature to be low, but... Under the cliff, there's always a biting cold wind. The cold air lowers your body temperature. Yamsky was below me. He cut his own rope, and I didn't even notice. Ever since then, I've settled here, continuing to challenge the cliff and provide warning and shelter to my fellow climbers. If you're going to climb the cliff, there's two precautions you need to take. First, check your route. It's hard to find because of all the snow. Okay, but then to confirm route. And square to push. Second, once you get to a ledge, make sure you warm yourselves up. Understood? Yeah. Must have used a lot of energy before getting up here. Better get some rest before you head out. Oh, I got a free heal here. Apparently. Yeah, poor Yamsky. Yeah, let's save here. Get full HP and MP, that's good. See if he has anything more to say. Oh, the others are here. You know, I've been thinking. Being a place like this makes you realize how awesome nature is. But if anyone ever told me to live here, I'd tell them, you know. I tell you one thing though, if I didn't have to live here, I'd change things around and make it better. I guess the total opposite of this would be Midgar. When you think of it that way, Shinra don't seem so bad. Erk! What the hell am I saying? The Shinra, not bad? We'll secure the route, you come up later. A second. You know, standing here like this kinda makes you feel like the planet's not on our side, don't it? Of course, we can't even compete. I mean, the planet don't even notice us humans. Damn! If I could just get back in the air, this cliff would be nothing. This blizzard's nothing. I gotta say that our... This is secret info, but Rufus is going to arrive here too. Alright. Move on. Didn't think there would be random encounters here as well, but apparently. No music, just mountain. Yes. I wonder how low you have to get to die. Basics, okay. That's wonder how they like Akulang. They don't like Akulang. Pressure there. Javelin. I'm guessing that's for Ezio. Breaks the thingy. Interesting. I am liking the game so far. It's... I like the battle system. Although right now I feel like Akulang is a little bit broken. Oops. Where I came from. Yeah, I think this was a lot of people's first FF, especially since it was the first Final Fantasy ever released in Europe. But for me, my first Final Fantasy was FF12. Alright, before moving on, I'm going to take a small bathroom break. I'll be right back.